baby.
All right, guys, out here grinding it with Short Dog. First fish in the morning goes to him. Nice little 2 to 3 pounder. Check that out.
19 and a half.
Ladybird Lake.
Ladybird Lake. Can't go wrong.
Getting on them.
Yes, sir. See you next time.
Oh, that's a good one. Tank.
Whoa, that's what I'm talking about, son.
That's what's up. That's what's up right there. Look at that beast, guys. Ladybird Lake on the jig. God dang.
3 and a half again.
Okay. Here we go, guys. Ladybird Lake. Grinding it out on this windy day, but we're finding them. Alright, guys, quick little update, almost 9 o'clock. Still just one fish between me and old Short Dog out here on Ladybird Lake. Unfortunately, we didn't get to fish the tournament this weekend. We didn't have enough for a team, so kind of got canceled on us last minute, but we still came out here to fish. Unfortunately, we weren't on one, otherwise we might have been in the money. Who knows? Seen a few other anglers out here, might be or may not be fishing the tournament. We're hitting a couple spots up ahead to try and see if we can find some more fish. Stay with us. Is we're gonna do try to get on them out here. Water's a little muddy this morning, not much flow to the river. We're gonna do this, get as much as we can in. A couple good spots in here he likes to fish, so we're gonna try it out and see how we do. Stay tuned. Guys, first one of the day, 12 and a quarter up here in the current. Hopefully we can find some more. Man, that was a tough one, guys. Ethan, man, he just hooked up with a good one right here. Had him snagged for a minute. He was able to get untangled and get him to the surface and net him. Check out this fish. Look at that beast. Getting it. Good fish.
Fish.
Look at that tank, guys. Fetching a get her weighed, see what she comes out to.
520.
There we go.
Nope. 5'3".
Almost 5.5 pounds on this beast. Heck yeah.
Yeah.
Releasing the beast back to the wild.
Hey guys, thanks again for watching. Unfortunately, it was a rough weekend of fishing due to the weather. Only 2 fish for me between all weekend. But hopefully it clears up here soon and I can get back on them and get another video up for y'all. Other than that, stay tuned. Later.